I forget.
Three,
they had a,
two, one, go.
They had like switches. I mean,
all right.
I don't
know.
Well,
well, well, well, three scores there.
We don't usually go to Detroit, but don't.
We got a duck inside here. Put your little eyes. Looking like a good enough to start. All the robots here.
Oh, yeah, I forgot
about
that.
They're going to put the rubber down here in the corner. Bring them around.
To be honest,
it
like, it's really a
all
shame
right,
that each state only gets, like, killed. Because,
take off your controls.
Like, depending on how
protective
this
state is.
Well, Arkansas, we're close to a lot of teams competing here, and they only get one.
I know, so I mean, I guess it depends.
Meanwhile, all the runners, I say that the red lines can cut off a little barrier, but they're just stopping the score there. Meanwhile, the blue. It's going in the top tier as well. Their partner comes back to start trying to win the battle. Oh, it bounces from the blue to the red side. Lucky bounce there from the red alliance.
Is this not like normal or the regular crew?
Red alliance is dominating back here from the shared hub. The blue is grabbing.
We can't laugh.
Overlord points there on the top tier of the blue alliance. Red's trying to keep up. They're doing a valiant job there. Several scores there. Top tier. They are dominating back here on the shared hub at the moment.
Wow.
12766 making that corner turn.
So,
it's very easy to get the move there. Turn range is up. They've got the advantage. And they're taking advantage. Meanwhile, boom. They are getting 2 points there in the shared hub. But the Brainstormers still cannot be stopped. And they have that top four there.
So we've got 7 points.
Wow, that is an impressive losing score there on the red side. There was a lot of points.